Next up, we got some pictures from Twin Day. We got an interview from the orchestra teacher.
What's your process for dealing with performance anxiety?
So performance anxiety affects everybody, from athletes to public speakers to parents. Anybody has performance anxiety, and it could be small, it could be large, but it can be crippling, absolutely crippling. It's really, really easy to get caught up in that negative self-talk mindset. So you kind of have to reframe things. I tell my kids all the time, because orchestra kids are different. They are more intellectual. They tend to analyze and overthink things sometimes, and they get stuck in their heads. And I tell them all the time, if you're going to make a mistake, I want it so loud that they can hear it in La Porte. Make it big, big mistakes, especially early, because that's how you fix it. But what tends to happen is you dwell on the fact that you're not doing well, and so you shut down, and your whole body's just this bundle of knots. So you take a breath, and you step back, and you relax, and you say, you know what, I'm not doing as badly this time.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so we can start live streaming for y'all. Now we got some clips from the football game.